start a new job on Monday.
Oh well, looks like you'll be catching the bus, mate.
It's funny, I've been using this bus stop for 5 years and I think you're the first person I've ever spoken to.
Who?
Emma.
Do us a bacon sandwich before you leave.
That's gonna make me late for work.
Yeah, my husband, he's a bit of an arsehole actually. Grabbed me by the throat the other day and he nearly killed me.
Why are you still with him?
Terry, it's me.
I need you to do me a favour.
Yeah, it is happening, mate. I've just driven
past the bus stop and she's there. She's there with another guy.
No.
You look like you need help. Let me help you.
If I don't see you at the bus stop again, then I'll know it's over.
No. You don't have to say that. Tomorrow I'm going to get my things together and I'm going to leave him. I promise.